day one.
We investigate.
We just got in our room. Nice. Nice view.
You know, like custom messer and stuff like that, that type of guitar show.
But Terry said it's a bit quiet, so he hasn't paid to get in there. But I think we should do that tomorrow. I wander around and just visit that.
Yeah, yeah.
To do. You two might not want to go and see that. I don't know, it's up to you. No.
Yeah.
You're desperate for something really
basic.
Oh, so you like English food now and again, do you?
Italian food here.
Now that's frustrating because we're not going to be able to. All we can do is point.
That there is the. See that door there?
Mysterious.
Is that what that's called? We want some of that.
Yeah. It's.
Is it growing, isn't it?
Oh, yeah, I've got some in the back garden, but it's not like that. You don't have
to. Yeah.
Oh,
don't
please take pictures now.
Are
you regretting
the last time when you were telling me?
Is that a video?
It's a video.
Oh, right.
When are you playing?
Probably tonight with Lawrence Juber and Monty Montgomery.
Oh, do you want to pick these names up off the floor, Terry? You just dropped.
Hey, you should be videoing
us when we look like. Don't you dare, John. Just one.
It's a video.
Hey. Two tired little foxes. Tommy Emmanuel.
Yeah,
I thought we weren't seeing him.
No, he isn't. That's who was on when I came.
Oh, right.
You know, Roman motifs on front of the building.
And Roman arches.
Mm.
Andy's tips have been the third world.
No, I agree with you. That's 10%, so that's all right.
That's
5%.
Yeah, 10%. Some girl off, because some
American off. Yeah, but it's like an American, you have to.
No, I agree with you. No, I agree with you. Hey, I was in one video camera to record into, so I'm
that's
probably,
better.
Put myself on.
Get everybody in the frame now.
On the thingy music. Nice space.
No?
We'll just get a camera and
upload
the camera.
Right, well, cheers everyone.
Cheers.
Is that normal for it to have that scum on the top?
Yeah.
I prefer that to open it from Terry, actually.
She just opened that one there.
All right.
Jean. Big deal, really. Well, good news. Everybody behaving?
They haven't fallen out yet.
They haven't fallen out
house
yet.
Locked.
They're both in.
Cat out. In.
Yeah, and I heard about, oh, must have been at least 40 people there.
Oh.
Mm.
one. Gorgeous, Spaz. Come on. Go on. Go on, you say it.
Sicko, poking down my face.
Chicken won't say it. Castle done. Right, seen it. Yeah, old. Yeah, right.
There'll have a lot of scratches in the house.
There won't be a drop of alcohol in the house. They'll have sucked it all. Even Dad's limoncello.
I see Rachel kind of round here having a bottle with Adam round or something. Yeah. Like that. I told her if she had take those, she replaces it, so I'm not subsidising. I'm not subsidising a social life. But I don't think our pet will.
We did actually up there, which was nice fun.
One carrot.
Yeah.
Is that the mixed veg? Good, look and happy deal, yeah, like that. What have you got? There you go.
I don't know what that's got. Oh, it's mozzarella.
Alright, that's good. Right, okay, ready?
Filming right now, you
see? No, not filming yet.
Put me on the thin boat, Terry.
Okay, yes. The picture. Oh no, it's here, right.
Have you got us in?
Absolutely. And I'm getting the lake in.
Come on, Neil, up it up.
Very nice.
Just tell Neil he sold the PRS, he'll smile there.
Lake Garda. Here we are in Lazizi.
What day is it, Terry?
It's Saturday the 26th.
I'll have one of them, well.
I go up. There we go.
My aesthetic muscles are kicking in. It's a strong beer as well, isn't it?
It is a strong beer. It's going to be hard, that.
Of course, Danny. Mmm.
Mmm. Not listening to Mandy again with her, can I?
been on holiday with a pack of rats. I mean, I do appreciate that money does.
10 euro was worth £7, wasn't it?
Yeah. That's it again. Right, yeah. Just where you sat down. Oh, somebody again.
You've got a van?
Back alley and bins out.
That's the cause of my misery during this holiday.
Which way?
Yeah. Well, that's weird. It's like whatever o'clock at night, and there's what looks like the sea has got ducks in it. It's quite weird, isn't it?
I'll just.
I'm not. I'm not, am I?
Not half that. Mandy, they're thinking, I'm not lying for you.
I'm not 15 stone.
No, you must be about 14 and a half.
I think I am 14 and a half, actually.
I was trying to weigh it up then, how much you could weigh. I think it's probably...
So you're not 13 and a half,
then? No, I'm not 13 and a half.
You're 14 and a half.
But I'm about 14 and a half.
I'm probably back up to about 13, 12 and a half.
Do you ever weigh yourself? Do you? I did have some ones, I took them away.
Yeah, they're always lying, weren't they?
They're never accurate,
really. I've got a few to work in my hands.
No, because upstairs I was a stone lighter than I was downstairs.
Really?
What's that?
Upstairs I was a stone lighter than I was downstairs.
Because the kitchen's downstairs.
So I took them. You've got like dark circles, and your colour was kind of
grey.
Kind of grey, yeah, but your colour is better.
You're calling grey.
Colin Gray, you were going grey. Definitely.
No, not grey hair.
No, you were almost, I could say you're almost jaundiced, yellowy, kind of not healthy wise. Now you just look miserable.
Good colour, what you mean?
He looked tanned, but miserable.
Good job on these steroids, I can afford to put a bit of weight back on
You see this on John?
Yeah. I said
that could be the
fact
that he's been on steroids for years.
Yeah.
No.
It's
just being fat.
It's
not.
He inhales his steroid, he doesn't take
it. Yeah, but that doesn't, he doesn't have enough in an ailment to give him any form of body detail.
Yeah, he has 2 puffs a day.
Yeah.
Thank you, Mandy. Yeah, thank you,
not,
Mandy.
It's not the same, you're not measuring the milligrams there, you're measuring the aerosols. You've got nothing to be better. That is just overeating the wrong food.
See, that's cruel, that, because I eat actually quite healthily. I do actually eat quite healthily. My fox looks after me.
She gives you everything she wants, like a spoiled child.
No, at lunchtime he looks after himself.
I want more burgers. Okay, Johnny.
Taylor's pork pie.
Yeah, Taylor's pork pie.
Ooh, Mandy. Help, yeah?
Yes, but he doesn't only get the pork pie, he gets a barn cake and the pork pie.
Oh, George. Pork pie. Hey.
See, that's unfair, that.
pork pie. That's the worst, pork pie. Can only the fat in the pork?
Two.
Pastry. You're joking.
Oh, it's not every day. Yeah. Come on.
Really?
Every day?
Couldn't even eat one.
Likes his pies, John.
Bloated.
It's not every day. Come on.
Two pork pies in a barbecue.
My weakness is baking butties on like a Thursday
Somebody's
or a Friday.
Rocky. Can you smell it?
Yeah.
No.
Go on, Mandy.
No.
So it's my birthday tomorrow. We're in. Where are we? Lazarento.
And I want to go tomorrow.
Go on, say it.
No.
Go on. It's my birthday tomorrow.
No bikes.
What?
No bikes.
No bikes? No. Why not?
But my birthday tomorrow and no bikes.
Say it's my birthday tomorrow and I want to be Mardy.
When am I going to go on a bike?
It's miserable, isn't it? The whole point of a bike ride is that it's fun.
No, it'll go. That's what we're doing tomorrow. We're going on a bike.
Come on. Make you feel horrible.
Look, if I wasn't around, you'd be still sat in your hotel room
well,
now.
Right, simply because he's getting too tired to carry his own girth around. That's what it was. Needs a bike to carry it around, ease the burden.
Right, Chris, you can say it. It's Mandy's birthday tomorrow, blah, blah, blah. And she wants to be Mardy. You right? You ready?
It's
go!
Mandy's birthday tomorrow, and Mandy wants to go on a boat and not a bike.
And be bossed around by others.
And not be bossed around by you.
And does she want to be Mardy or not?
Mandy, do you want to be Mardy or not tomorrow? It's up to you. Mandy wants to be Mardy tomorrow, and it's her birthday, and she's allowed to be Mardy.
One over day. And out.
Over and out.
One day, Chris.
What's I would like a beer, please.
Give
in Spanish. It's Spanish.
Give in 10 euros.
From Mercia.
From Mercia. Come on. Because you can watch it back.
Two beers.
Two beers, please.
Don't worry, from Mercia.
What is two beers, please, in...
Dos cervezas. Por favor. That one is Len Murphy.
Oh, I missed it. Take it away.
We'll do it again. We missed it.
I'll do it again.
Oh, come on.
Once is enough.
Snooze and you lose. That's yet another catchphrase for the year. Oh, go on, Chris. Go on, Fox. Il canto. That's quite sensible. Thinking, how can I get John to buy this? See if I can blag him. He'll fall for it.
Yeah, but if you don't want it, does it matter?
Yeah. Yeah, it does, yeah, principal.
To me, I don't care. If they want it, they can take it out of the bag. I don't want it anymore. You're cruel, dude. It's terrible. see me. Just press the red one.
No, the one on the left.
Do another one.
Dad didn't have my granddad Walton was coming to visit, didn't he?
Yeah, he did.
Looks like Ron Sharples from, doesn't it? It's got to be one of the prettiest places I think I've ever been, this lot. Do you not think? Hey? Yeah. That's a... It really is funny, isn't it?
I need a drink and coffee something.
What day is it today?
Sunday. Go on, I'll take a picture of you in your new glasses. Who won't be bothered? More time to trash my house. when the cupboard's empty, that's when they want us to go back, isn't it? Mum, no beans. Mum.
Over there, Mandy.
What?
What's happened?
I don't know. Somebody fell off the back. It's just a girl down.
What happened to him?
On the back of it.
Really?
Yeah.
There's some jiff ready for Mandy to clean up after she's done baiting butties. Isn't there?
Got a sink.
Here we go. Film it if you want, for the record. John Watson, denim jacket, £30. Shoes, £60. Car, £60. House, £500. Balance, £750. You owe me council tax of this amount of money. Why? Because you own that. Neil Walton, house, Fuck off. Trousers. Shorts. 10 years old.
2 for 1.
Money under the bed.
Asda.
$500,000. Irrelevant. Camera. 30 years old. £3. You owe me £5. Thank you very much. Neil Walton's got £1 million under his bed, chooses not to spend it. John Watson spends it on what he wants. Why? Now he's means tested. Because he chooses to spend it on what he wants, I'm going to charge him a lot of money. That's your system, Mandy. That's the system you buy into. Why? Because I'm black. And because I'm a slave. And because that's the way it is, I've got to accept it.
Hallelujah.
That's what it is.
What kind of scenario is that? It's council tax.
Huh? Council tax is based on what you choose to spend your money on, not on what you earn. And your argument was, that's the way it is, so I have to accept it, which is the same as black slavery. That's the way it is, I've got to accept it.
Public hanging.
Which everyone knows is unacceptable.
Which is in the town.
Right.
Gaze shut at dawn.
If it wouldn't be exploited, which it would.
It would be exploited because it's a percentage increase.
No, it would. If it wouldn't be exploited.
Monday?
Yeah.
Monday. Day 3, is it? See the view outside our bedroom window. There's crane in the distance, but other than that, perfect, isn't it? How beautiful. That's weird, isn't it? Very weird. And a couple of old relics at the end of it.
Filled it in.
Basket. That's pretty. Go.
Day 3. Went to Verona.
1.
Day 3, and we're actually now in Verona.
Yay! Can we go now? It's cold as I'm at home.
Iguana needs to get into sunlight.
Iguana? Out telling us what it's all about. Neil's got the book. Probably doesn't have the responsibility of reading it though.
The structure is formed of 4 concentric rings. The outermost, today retaining only the 4 archways of the allied wing. Originally, its external wall was comprised of a series of 73 stone pilasters.
can't imagine what was gone on in there, can you?
Day four, we're going to St. Mark's Square.
I'm not recording now. It's all right, that. We've done all right there. Mandy's new job of personally escorting Christina.
No, I don't want to.
He's on €2 an hour.
When I'm doing me, you and Fred. Fred's face there when someone said that's me, but yeah. £35, mate.
You're fucking what?
It's obviously some.
Says, look at the stressing on the top of that.
It's true
what you're saying. You wouldn't get permission to build a shed on the end of that, would you? But what I was going to say next is, yeah, you probably would. You probably would get permission.
We're full of immigrants, that's why. When we've run out of space.
Let's go and blow the last €50 on a bag of crisps and a...
Just between us.
I'll get the credit card out and get a Mars bar.
checking the mortgage out for a couple of coffees.
One coffee between them.
You're basking in the rain, little fox. Lovely and warm. I've not taken any photographs at all of this trip. Look at the screen, Terry, and say howdy.
Howdy, all.
Look at that smile. That's killer.
come away with me and I will write you a song. Come away with me on a bus. Come away with a content us with their lives. On a cloudy day, in fields where the yellow grass grows knee high, so won't you try to come away with me, and we'll kiss on a mountaintop. Come away with me, and I'll never stop loving you.
I'm not magic. Don't hold the world in my hands. Wish I could fly through the air like a hero. But I'm just someone who loves you. That's all I am. Wish I could take you away to a palace, make you the queen of the land. All the riches and gold, I don't have them. I'm just someone who loves you, that's all I have. So I'll cherish the moment I saw you. I might not get much more than that, but if you look in my heart, you'll find that I'm someone who loves you. That's what I am. So I'll cherish the moment I saw you. Life may not give me more than that. But if you look in my heart, you will find that I'm someone who loves you. That's all I am. Someone who loves you. That's what I am. I'm someone who loves you. That's all I am.